sun refused to shine and the birds to sing, I still have one final tale, and with this I will begin. There was a king, took to his bed and swore his life hung by a thread. Said his first son, "Father dear, grave duties thee endure. Cast aside affairs of state, and you shall have your cure. Oh no, my son, it is not so, it is not age that lays me low. Oh dear father," the youngest implored, "to my brothers thy kingdom, all I ask is thy sword. Oh dear father, when the nightshades appear, I'll shield you from sorrow in thy autumn years." When the eldest bid farewell, the king was sorely grieved, and when was plain he'd not return, the second took his leave. "If fortune favors me, my lord, I would exact a fair reward. 'Tis clear thy duties weigh thee down. Let me relieve you of the crown." Father, the youngest implored, "to my brothers thy kingdom, all I ask is thy sword. Oh dear father, when the nightshades appear, I'll shield you from sorrow in thy autumn years."
"Please, Grandma, tell me another story. Just one more story before I sleep."